We haven't seen rain in a little while. What does that mean for our river levels around here?
Good things. We are finally crested all the way through the Missouri River, through our viewing area, all the way from Waverly, who's been falling for a couple days now, all the way through Herman, which just crested earlier this morning. We are now out of major flood stage except for Jefferson City, but they only have about a tenth of a foot until they are under major flood stage. So that is all good news here in mid-Missouri. We're taking a look at our precip trend to see if those river levels will increase. And good news, they are going to continue dropping. The rain that we'll see is going to just be spot showers as we go throughout the rest of the work week. And those will usually just be at the heat of the day. Nothing too intense, just a quick drop of rain. And we move on with the rest of the day. And while we won't be seeing all that much rain, we will be still staying humid. And that's going to be uncomfortable for our heat indices as we go through your work week. I'll be tracking those out hour by hour, but first, here is your three-day sun sense forecast. We're staying at a 9 for Monday and Tuesday. Wednesday will fall down to an 8. That's brought to you by Casey Dermatology and Medical Spa. Welcome back to KOMU8 News at Noon. We're taking a look at your current temperatures. Most of us are in the upper 80s. We'll slowly climb up into the 90s by the time we hit the heat of the day around 3 or 4 o'clock. But we aren't very humid outside. So if you notice, if you go outside, it's not as sticky as it's been the last few days. We're quite comfortable with our humidity, and that's going to continue as we go throughout the rest of the work week. That is affecting our feels-like temperatures. We are a little bit humid, so we are having those heat indices, but not near as bad as we've experienced over the past couple of days. 94 here in Columbia, 97 up in Boonville, but nobody is hitting the triple digits yet, and I don't expect to see that as we go throughout the rest of the day. We are so warm because, if you can notice, this is our jet stream is what we're looking at, and that's way up here. This jet stream during the winter is down in the tropics. That's what keeps them warm during the winter, but it has moved significantly north, and that's why we are feeling so warm throughout the viewing area and throughout the country, really, because that jet is keeping that warm air coming. Our feel-like temperature will continue to be fairly warm as we go throughout the rest of the work week. This is going to be our high feels-like temperature for today. This is around 4 o'clock, 96 for Columbia, 97 in Boonville. Most of us sitting in the mid to upper 90s, and that'll be much of the same for tomorrow on Tuesday. Most of us sitting in the mid-90s instead of the triple digits this time around, so we'll be a little bit of a relief as we go throughout the work week. We're taking a look at our temperature trend for your work week. We are dipping down into the 80s for Tuesday and Wednesday, back up to the 90s by 4th of July, staying there for the rest of the work week. And we're looking at chances of pulse thunderstorms. So what that really means is a pulse thunderstorm is just something that happens during the middle of the day, the heat of the day, and it's just a quick pop-up thunderstorm. It rains all of its rain down just in a few minutes, and then it's gone. So that's what you'll get out of the pool for about 20 minutes for, and then get back in. It's not going to affect your day much. We're looking at our precip cast, and we currently have a stationary front to our north, and that's what's keeping this high pressure that's to our south over us, and that's what's keeping that warm air and dry conditions coming as we go throughout the rest of the work week. But we do have chances to see those pop-up storms at the height of the day's heat. So we will be clear overnight. We'll be partly cloudy as we go through the rest of tomorrow. Well, around 5 o'clock, again, the heat of the day for tomorrow, we can see those pop-up storms. They're not going to be severe. They're just going to rain heavily and then be out of the way. Those will clear out as we cool down into the evening, but we might have a chance to see some sprinkles for your morning commute on Wednesday. Those should dissipate, and we'll see lots of sunshine throughout the rest of Wednesday. But again, we could have more of those pop-up storms at the heat of the day on Wednesday. We are warming up to 91 degrees for today. We're staying mostly sunny throughout the day with our heat index in the mid to upper 90s, so a little bit cooler than we've been, not hitting the triple digits in our feels-like temperatures. 71 will be our low for tonight. It's another warm night, but we will be partly cloudy this time around. Taking a look at our next 3 days, getting you through the middle of the week, we will be in the 80s for Wednesday, or Tuesday and Wednesday, rather. Those pop-up storms are available to us throughout the rest of the week, but good news, Thursday, our chances for rain have gone down just a bit. 90 degrees for your 4th of July should be a great day for it, and dipping back into the mid-80s by the end of the weekend and the start of your next work week. And we're taking a live look over Jefferson City. The time is 12:13. We'll be right back.